I'm going to show you how to work with an RJ45 connector. First you need the connectors. These are the RJ45 connectors. Then you need a cable, a network cable where you're going to wire in the RJ45 connector. Then you get your tool. This one I just got it in one of my toolbox. It's called a crimping tool. You need a crimping tool. Then you need this one. This one is mostly used in fiber to skin out the fiber noise. You can use it to work on your end where you're going to wire in your connector. Then you take out your skin out. Then then you separate the color codes. Wait a moment, let me check one of my emails. Doing this thing during work hours is a problem. I'm sorry, let me just check out one of my emails. Work on a cable. The cables. So for that, first is orange, then it's white, orange, light green, then blue. I'm going with B. I'm using B. Then white, blue. There are two types of wearing an RJ45 color codes. for green. After working on this, this is step B. I cut off. My cutter is a bit rusty. Trim it nicely. Then you take your RJ45 connector. Take your RJ45 connector and insert. And when you are done, you use your crimping tool to crimp. It's just that easy. From there, I have my network tester here. This is typical Motswana network tester. We start. As you can see, good to go. This is my network. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's communication. Easy like that. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Soon I'll be sharing more videos. And also I'll be sharing my name, the YouTube channel name. I'm just starting, just fresh and starting, but I know what I'm doing. Cheers.